Hey guys, welcome back to the channel and you're watching iPhoneTopics.com. Recently, iPhone users are facing an issue that when they try to open the watch app and fitness app, it is not working. It shows Apple Watch's syncing screen. It's really pesky for all of us. Here, I'm gonna give you a solution to get rid of that issue. Let's get started. Solution number one, update your iPhone and Apple Watch. Make sure if there is any software update available on your iPhone and Apple Watch. If it is present, then kindly update it. Sometimes the software updates also will help to sort out the issue. So for that, first for iPhone, go to Settings, tap on General, and you can see Software Update option, select that one. In that, click Automatic Updates. Make sure that you have turned on Download iOS Updates. Since it is turned on, it will help to automatically download the updates over Wi-Fi. That's it. Next, for Apple Watch, go to Settings and tap on General and then click the Software Update option. Check for the updates. If it is available, next tap on the Download and Install option so that it gets updated easily. That's it. Solution number 2. Factory reset the iPhone and Apple Watch. Guys, before making the factory reset, first back up your iPhone and iCloud so that your files can be restored easily once after you restore the iPhone. So I'll say first for iPhone, go to Settings, tap on General, and you can see the reset option at the below. Select that one and then give Erase All Content and Settings. Now select Erase Now option. Enter your passcode if asked. Again, enter your screen time passcode. After that, give Erase iPhone option to confirm the process. That's it. Next, watch, go to Settings, tap on General, then click the Reset option. Next, you can see Erase All Content and Settings. Tap that one. After that, select Erase All option to confirm the process. That's it. Solution number 3, uninstall and reinstall the watch app. First, unpack the Apple Watch from your iPhone and then delete it. Many of them tried this method in the forum and that's all their issue. So you can try it too. For that, launch Settings and tap on General. You can see iPhone Storage, select that one. In this row, search for the watch app and tap on it. Give Delete App. Again tap Delete App to confirm the process. Now you're going to install the watch app again. For that, go to the App Store and tap on that cloud icon. See, it's here. Once after it is installed, try to pair it with your iPhone and check whether the watch app is working or not. That's it. If none of the solutions worked, at last I'll give you a simple suggestion so that it may grab you out of the problem. It is nothing but restarting your iPhone and Apple Watch. Try that one and that will solve your problem. So guys, that's it about the solutions. If it is working, just share it in the comments. And if you like the video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to iPhoneTopics.com. And also tap on the bell icon so that you'll be notified when we post a new video. Stay cool, stay safe. Bye-bye.